Hi guys, and today we're going to be making fluffy slime, and we're going to be using Jillian Bauer's recipe. To start off, you need a teaspoon of borax and add it to a cup of water. Usually my mom would do it, but today she let me do it, and this is a tablespoon, so we're going to be using a half. Okay, now you need to mix it. Now we're done, so we'll put this on the side and use it for later. So you need to add half a cup of glue. And you also need half a cup of baking powder. Oops. Okay. Look, I'm getting some of the glue out. And you also need some foam soap, and we got the lavender and vanilla scented one. You need half a cup as well. Oh, it's spilling out the slime. There we go. So now all you've got to do is mix it. Smells really weird.
Weird?
Weird. Now that it looks white, fluffy and cloudy, you want to add a tablespoon of corn flour and 2 pumps of lotion. Now this one is cocoa butter lotion. Two.
Yep, good.
Okay, now you want to mix. Looks like it's starting to kind of come together. Now is the fun part, to add the coloring. This one doesn't really have something like this, so it will probably be harder. That might be too much, but probably not. Let me scrape the side so I can get some of it in. Now that you've mixed in the food color, add 2 teaspoons of borax. You want to keep mixing until it gets a bit thick and looks like it's coming together. I put 5 tablespoons in and...
In of the borax?
Yeah. And I think it's ready.
Awesome. Okay, you take yours out and guess who's back? It's Bella. Okay, Bella's a little bit behind. What step are you up to, Bella? The mixing. So she's put in glue, she's put in chamomile cream, foam, and foam in hand soap. And all she's got to do is mix it. Ooh. I think it's almost done. How's Layla's going?
It's going great. There's just a little lumps, but...
That's okay. Just keep kneading and... I think it is going to work. Do you think it's going to work?
Yes. It looks like it is. Maybe.
Maybe the brand of glue is not very good. Yeah. I think we needed the actual Alma's school glue. But that still looks really good. Mm-hmm. Okay, keep mixing and kneading. Okay, and
this color is like... I like this blue color.
Cool.
Looks really cool.
Here's Bella's one. She's putting in the tablespoon. Yeah, that's heaps. Put that in. Of the corn flour. And she's going to mix it. Yep. Let's see how yours is going. What does it smell like?
I can't smell anything.
Your sister just smell it. Bella, smell it? What does it smell like?
Marshmallows.
Uh-oh. Yum. Mix it up, Bella.
I wish I could smell that. It's got that nice sound though.
Does it? Oh, cool. I think it... You just keep on kneading it, Layla, and it'll slowly become more...
Instead of like...
I think maybe we added a bit more. I think we added a bit too much for it. So at least for Bella's version, it might work out. But yours is still really good, Layla.
Yeah.
It's like...
I flung it on my mouth.
Oh no. You better wash your mouth. Go put it down and go wash your mouth. Let's have a look. Hang on. Keep it still. There's no air bubbles. Cool, Bella, you can add the lotion now. Two squeezes of lotion.
It smells like chocolate.
Because it's cocoa butter.
But not that very good chocolate. I'm going to put this corn flour. Okay, I'm going to put half a tablespoon of corn flour and I'm just going to knead it in.
And what do you think you're doing next?
To make it more stretchy or like fluffy.
Just to see if you can fix it. So Bella's going to put her coloring in. Are you want blue or what color you want? Red?
Blue.
Okay.
Pink would look like a nice color.
Just pour it straight in there, Bella, because it's going to make a big mess.
This feels so really...
Yeah, good girl. Okay. So Bella's mixing hers in, the coloring.
Ooh!
Is it better?
Yeah, it's much better.
Much better.
I like doing this.
So we just added like a big squeeze of
shaving
foam to see if it gets
non-sticky.
But I reckon it's going to be sticky.
Sticky.
What if
you see if you can mix it?
Ooh. Just
it's
mix it.
Sticky.
Getting stickier? Alright, what should we add? Should we add the...
No, I don't think it's getting sticky.
It really is not that sticky, so do you want Layla to do it for you?
Yeah.
It's not that sticky!
Yeah, Layla, you need
it's
it for her.
It's not that sticky!
You need it, because you're professional.
Oh, she's professional.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, professional slimy.
Professional slime maker. Come on, do my slime chop chop.
So
we're gonna add beads.
Are we gonna add beads?
Yeah.
She's excited for beads.
Yeah.
She's beads. Bella beads.
I wanna mix.
How's it going? Yeah, mix it with your hands.
So
dig your fingers into the ink.
It always gets stuck in the spoon.
Ta-da. Okay, well, Layla, just use your hands now.
Ooh, hers is fluffy.
Sticky butt fluffy.
Sticky butt fluffy.
Huh? Sticky. It sounds like sticky your name is Sticky B-U-T-T. Yes, it's less sticky.
So the more shaving cream you have a little bit more.
Yeah.
The more shaving cream you have, the less stickier you get.
Uh-huh. So that makes it also fluffy because it feels really fluffy.
Uh-huh. Having fun there, Bella?
Yeah. Yes. Want to try this one? Not sticky. Yeah. I go like this.
Okay. You want to add your beads to it now? Yeah.
You want to add the beads? It's glitter bead time! And sequins!
Leila, what are you doing?
Adding more.
Okay, Bella. Start glitter beading your slime.
I don't know if I'm going to. I'm going to add all of them. Now I'm going to add this one, the pink. Is that pink or red?
Add a bit of pink.
Add that one, and also blue.
Glitter that up.
I think there's too much. Oh, who cares?
Who cares?
Too much glitter.
I think it might have been not enough.
Yeah, but I'm gonna have to the spots are gonna...
Yeah, that's good. Okay, that's enough now. Yeah. Okay, time to mix it.
Mix it and then I can add the color.
Mix it and then see how it goes. And then you can add beads.
Oh, this is gonna look so awesome.
I think mine is working out.
It's actually not.
Look, I'm making holes.
It's getting stuck to my fingers.
That's okay.
But who cares? I don't care.
Hey, do you think I should...
Is it glittery? Can we have a look?
It's kinda...
glitter, but you can't really...
There's some green and some yellow.
Oh, no. Yeah, I hate both. Escape.
A little bit of trouble, but that's...
I want to add some pink. You just keep adding.
Just keep sprinkling.
Just keep sprinkling.
There's some salt
today. I think I might just use this container. You might wanna.
Bella's one turned purple.
Because I think I added heat.
Oh, you are so very lucky. Mine's turning purple. I just need to add a little bit more. And it will be purple.
Mine's purple.
Let's see yours.
Mine's got peeps. Mine's turning really purple.
It's turning darker than mine.
No, I think yours is a bit darker.
No, yours is really dark, Lena. You can't really see it in the camera, but...
Really cool. So that's all we have for today, and
see you tomorrow.
Thank you, Jillian Bauer, for the recipe. It was really good, and it was a success.
Yay!